Boom. Harley Quinn story. Did it just crash? No. This is Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn's.
I got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
You hear that tune?
I should get out of the way.
What was that?
Who's playing games? Where's it coming from?
I'm gonna guess it's a...
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh, how much, love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me. Especially after you tried to kill my puddin'.
Your puddin's pushing daisies, Quinn. And I'm the one to work for now. So tell me, what's your price?
You couldn't afford me. Besides, I'm a one fella kind of gal.
We'll see about that. Quinn, keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
No can do, Blubberpot! Quiet ain't in my vocabulary!
Twelve little piggies.
If they don't bring back Ice Cream Fridays, I am quitting. That's all there is to it. I've had enough of it.
Thanks for being impolite!
Mayhem would make me invincible for some reason.
Should have known better, yeah? You never send a harlot to do a man's job.
Kick first!
Actually going? Yeah, it is. Oh, okay, I started right there.
If I was you, I'd check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Oh, would you speak in English, please?
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
Going down, Quinn.
Thank you.
how do I just not see that guy?
Quinn, better move your ass. My men spotted Nightwing just outside. And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound. Hello, Dr. Plenty. Somebody wants words with you.
Harley, come to free me again?
The third corner!
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice and know, Ivy!
Just get back to Gotham.
That was it. What? Fair enough.